What exactly happened last time you and Takamoto got together?
He was trying to pass off forged relics from the Asuka period, and conventional reason doesn't work with Yakuza.
But you let him go.
And now we're going to have a useful conversation. It's turned out quite nicely.
Lara, got a call from Nishimura. He's in his office, so he won't be mingling. The bartender will hook you up with him, though.
Ever predictable. Good evening. I believe Nishimura-san is expecting me.
Ah, Lady Croft. He is in his office down the hall behind you. I will let him know you're coming.
Thank you.
Welcome, Lara. You have been enjoying my little party.
Totemo tanoshinde imasu, Nishimura-san.
When Takamoto arrives, however, it may cause you some inconvenience.
Take care. He is a very dangerous man when his interests differ from yours.
You'd be amazed how persuasive I can be, even with dangerous men.
I am convinced. I am dangerous too, you remember. But please, enjoy the party while you can, and good luck.
Be brief, Miss Croft. I have many demands on my time, you understand.
Of course, Takamoto-san. I am looking for a piece, a sword fragment, in the care of Waseda University, or it was until you stole it.
I am not a thief. And you would be wise to avoid such accusations.
Then I suggest we skip to the negotiations.
I don't have any idea what you are talking about.
Of course you do. Just name a price.
Ms. Croft, are you deaf?
I don't know. Let's see. Try begging for your life like you did the last time we spoke.
Kurose! Kimasu yare!
Never arrived at a party empty-handed.
Takamoto has no doubt returned to his penthouse. Do not follow him, Lara. His men will be waiting.
His lobby's a death trap. I know you're into those, but it's not really a winning option.
If I can't go down, I'll go up. How do I get to the roof?
The roof? There is an elevator. Be cautious. There is construction above.
I don't know about this, Lara.
That's why we have to view the problem from a different angle. Namely, the roof. Nishimura gave me the pass to the lift, and I'm on my way. Odd place for a bike. And a nice one, too.
Huh. Well, it's a crime to keep a bike like that locked up on a roof. Alright, that building across the street, that's Takamoto's.
He's likely to be on the top floor. This is going to require some creativity. It's not a party until something gets broken. on that bike, I won't. Then let's see about shutting it down. You'll see them when I do.
There's always a way, Zip. That's something I could move. Evening to be outside.
Oh, you know what that means. I'll get the diamond hydronate.
Don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind.
Yes. You smell a trap?
I do. Be careful. What's that? It's more modern art than archaeology, in this context at least. As lovely as that is, don't you think it's a little big to bring home by yourself? Just let the lady work, buddy. Good thinking.
Better.
That was quite cathartic.
You should not have come here. This is my province, not one of your rotten little tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it? What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Croft?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you. My house. You have killed my men.
I've simplified your payroll. And now, if you don't mind, I'll streamline your inventory.
You speak of this? It is the most prized of my collection.
And why is that?
I am fond of recovering objects from dead Englishmen. In this case, one of your crusaders. Some have even said the warmonger was one of your King Arthur's knights. I do not know how the fool came by it, for it is clearly far older than the 11th century, when your people lived in huts of mud.
And for this reason, you'd rather die than hand it over?
No. For this one!
You will not be so lucky this time. Now you will see your foolishness. Now you will see your foolishness. Where is your clever tongue now? Have I satisfied your curiosity now? It is time to die. Where is your clever tongue now? Where is your clever tongue? Have I satisfied your curiosity now? Then it's time to die! Where is your clever tongue now? Your movements betray your confusion. Try to take what you came for. Now you will see your foolishness. Where is your clever tongue?
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Ishimura's got a chopper outside waiting for you.
Excellent. Tell him he's my new favorite person.
I am relieving myself, too. What about Takamoto? Where is he?
It depends on whether he was naughty or nice.
We've got a line on James Rutland, by the way. Want to go together?
Absolutely. Africa is among my favorite continents.
Thank you.
No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked this site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. Fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any ideas?
We'll see. I do my best thinking, plunging off cliffs. The water's absolutely perfect. I've missed Garner.
Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now.
Modern kind.
Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
It wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works. This water wheel appears to be jammed.
We may never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a wheel spinning.
Touch.
This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.
I know. Which means I'll have to stop them somehow. They don't build them like that anymore. Something about the sword fragment, then?
A few things, actually. I extrapolated the markings on the artifact to get a sense of what the entire pattern would look like, and then I found what...
Whoops, we have a problem.
Alistair? Zip?
That's odd. Shouldn't be here. Oh. Dearest Amelia, yours always. Richard. It was Mother's. Zip, Can you hear me? Where are you?
Anybody there?
came for the Galali key too, then.
Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you. You ready for this? Watch! Bet you wish you could come back!
Hey!
Have some too!
Broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key. But Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
God, finally! I've been trying to get through for ages. What happened?
This woman just tore her way through the front door. She had some sort of... I don't know what the hell it was.
It's like black smoke.
I'll be there straight away.
No, we're fine. Look, you're not following her. She's going for another piece of the sword.
What? Where?
In Kazakhstan, I found a photo that matches the pieces you have.
All right. Do an inventory and try to locate something called the Galali Key. Meanwhile, it looks as if I'm bound for colder climes.
Back warm.
I mean to be cold.